taking his lead from Wall Street's Dell. Almost gained his number one. And the seems rebounding from yesterday's sharp fall. Telecom held firm while Contact jumped 20 cents as institutional investors rebounded their portfolios in the wake of the OCR freeze. Better than expected retail figures for April boosted the sector. Alan Stein, Pumpkin Patch and Michael Hill all posting modest gains. And the OCR decision combined with renewed weakness in the greenback overnight to boost the Kiwi dollar. It's up half a cent against the greenback now, so just about 64.3 cents. Not much movement against the others, but West Texas crude oil up $1.31 a barrel to 72.68 now.
Looking at tonight's top stories, dentist Pam Holder will begin